finally here. Welcome to the Sweet Cheeks Factory. Press the green button to enter. No time to waste, the work is already waiting. But first, go to the locker room and put on your uniform. All right, now hurry up and go to the workshop. Welcome to your workplace. Get used to seeing it a lot. Your job is to check the quality of all the dolls. A doll passes the check. Put it on the conveyor on the right. A doll is broken or is missing something. Throw it in the trash. You can find the detailed instructions on the nearby table. Now get to work. Press the green button to start your shift. I hope you don't fail as miserably as the previous guy. The clothes of this doll are damaged. How did you miss such an obvious thing? Oh, I almost forgot to tell you one more thing. Here at the factory, we have some special protocols that must be followed carefully. One of these protocols is to keep all doors closed at all times. So go and close those goddamn doors you have left widely open. Good. Keeping the doors closed is essential for your survival. I mean, for your work. Never mind. You can now proceed with your previous task. What the hell are you doing, throwing out a perfectly good doll? Seriously, you pass this off as good? Unbelievable. This doll has a broken head. Ugh, just like you. What the hell? The generator is shut down. Follow the emergency lights downstairs and turn the damn thing back on. Finally, what took you so long? Whatever, your job is done for today. Go home and rest now. Don't think too hard about what happened.
This is the best you could manage? Pathetic. Try harder or find another job.
Shop is leaking a bit. I have improved the dolls. Now they have a voice function. So now you have to check if it works as intended. Check the rules for details.
I want to scream.
Special types of dolls. You will find all related instructions and the order itself on the right table. Every completed order significantly increases your paycheck, so don't mess it up. Haven't you noticed that this doll was meant to be sent to the fulfillment room? Let's do it again. It seems like you understand how this works. Now let's continue with your usual work.
Sweet cheeks.
The clothes of this doll are damaged. How did you miss such an obvious thing?
A knife is a simple fun toy.
What's wrong again? The conveyor seems to be stuck. Go to the assembly room further down the corridor and fix it. to five, this doll has more fingers than needed. This doll is missing some fingers.
That was very nice.
All right, that's all for today. You can go. Bring the bucket back to the utility room on your way.
I didn't expect much from you, but this, you're testing my patience.
Sweet cheeks.
I love you. Behind you. Sweet cheeks.
Behind you. That was very nice.
This is an automatic message from the director. If you're listening to this, it means you've done your job for today and can go home now. Thank you for your service.
Thank you.
You have managed to do your basic responsibilities on your workplace while I was absent. Good. Keep it up.
Late again, aren't you? Now get to work. You're already behind. A new defect has been discovered. Some of the dolls contain foreign objects. I've installed a special X-ray machine for you to detect these. It's not clear which dolls are defective, so you better check them all. Have you even read the rules? This doll can be and should be fixed. Something's off with the eyes of this doll. Check carefully. Thank you. such an obvious thing. Are you blind or just incompetent? The doll is displaying facial movement, which is completely unacceptable. This doll's voice is busted. What exactly are you listening for? Check carefully. This doll has something odd inside of it.
Listen closely. I wasn't always like this. I came here for a job, just like you. Day by day, I started noticing things. Strange things. Before I knew it, I wasn't me anymore. It was him who did this to me, the director. And it's going to happen to you too, if you don't stop it.
What the hell? Why is the workplace empty? Get back immediately!
Damn it, he's back already. I don't have much time left, and neither do you. Look, there is still a chance for you, but you will have to trust me. I will reach out to you in a few days. Be ready.
I said get back to your workplace. I'll write it off your paycheck.
Now bring me back to the workshop and approve me, as if nothing happened. Worse. Your only chance is solving the problem here at its core.
What the hell was that? Where were you? Do you think the dolls are going to sort themselves?
Come on, get moving.
You've got to be kidding me. This is what you consider acceptable? Did you inspect the eyes of the doll at all? They're completely off. Okay, you're done for today. How in the world did you miss this? Are you even trying?
I can't say I'm surprised, but I can say I'm disappointed. Let's hope tomorrow isn't this miserable.
Another day, another chance to prove you're barely competent. Get moving. Listen up, we've got a new problem on our hands. Some of the dolls have a pink defect, but you can only see it under a UV lamp. There's a UV booth ready for you. Get in there and make sure every doll is checked. Something odd with the colors of this doll. Don't forget to check them with UV light. Thank you. This doll is missing some fingers. Something's off with the eyes of this doll. Check carefully.
What are you doing? Are you completely insane? You've got to be kidding me. Gone again? I didn't say you could leave. Stop slacking and get back to work. Something odd with the colors of this doll. Don't forget to check them with UV lights. Are you blind or just incompetent? The doll is displaying facial movement, which is completely unacceptable. This is what you let through? How blind can you be?
What are you doing? Are you completely insane?
Frankly, this is just sad. Even by your standards, I expected a little more.
Thank you.
He controls me through that doll in his room. I hope you understand. I just want to be human again.
Such a good employee. You did everything just as I envisioned. From the whole Sweet Cheeks company, thank you for your service. New guy, you're finally here. Welcome to the Sweet Cheeks factory. Our beautiful dolls are waiting just for you. Let's see if you can avoid the mistakes the previous guy has made. Dolls are defective, so you better check them all.
What are you doing?
I wanted to.
Enough. You are still breathing just because I think you might be somewhat useful.
I understand.
I wonder why you can still speak and act on your own, but with this stuffed doll, you're completely under my control. Now go away. Make sure the new guy ends up in the disposal. Otherwise, it will be you.
Like all the others before you. But no one ever leaves this factory. You're just another doll to add to my collection. Soon you'll be like them, silent, obedient, forever trapped in this perfect form. What is this? No! This wasn't how it was supposed to go!
What a nightmare, or I should say, Dollmare.